Hello, this is going to be a quick video just showing you my old grandpa's bayonet from the Second World War. It's very old, it's Victorian because they weren't issued in the Home Guard, the latest and greatest, I guess. This is the Lee-Metford 1888 pattern bayonet. It's the Mark 1 Type 2. I've given it a little bit of a clean up because I'm not planning on selling it. So it would connect onto the Lee-Metford rifle. You've got a button here that would help you connect it. It's about 12 inches long blade, unsharpened because it's not an actual knife per se, it's more of a stabby weapon. So it's got quite a bit of meat. I don't know if we can see it here. But it's quite thick because it was meant to be able to pierce into flesh repeatedly without needing constant maintenance. It's got a few nicks in it from wherever it was used, probably in training because it was in the Home Guard. I don't think they were ever in a position where they had to be active, but I don't know. It's very nice. So over here, we can see the, I think that's War Department. There's a stamp. Not entirely sure what that is. There's also something over here. Some kind of inspection thing, I guess. I'm guessing that would be 36. Maybe that's some kind of inspection date, or 92, can't quite tell. 92 maybe, 1892. Because here we've got, it was accepted into service in March of 1890, and that V signifies that it's Queen Victoria that was the reigning monarch at the time. So the wood's in pretty good condition. It's not been abused, it's been, you know, just in a drawer somewhere or something. But the other interesting thing is that it's actually got the proper scabbard. I think this is steel, but it's kind of aged. So it's the proper scabbard, but not only is it the proper scabbard, but it also has the frog with it, which is this thing, so you can hang it from a belt. I highly doubt that this that was put on it is genuine from the period. It looks a little, I don't know, too modern, really. So it's probably something from one of my cousin's old gear that my dad just threaded through here for some fancy dress kind of thing, but yeah, it's all the genuine article. So I have taken the frog off and like waxed this, and I've also waxed the blade after giving it a bit of a clean, because it wasn't bad, but it was just kind of mucky, so there's a few marks on it and things. Don't know exactly what the marks are from, but it's a little piece of history, because they don't usually make bayonets this long anymore. I'm actually getting a British, more modern one, the SA-80 bayonet, which is going to be more of like a household useful knife. And then in time, I might get another one as like this to just keep up somewhere, just to have it. But yeah, this isn't going to get used, obviously. I mean, it's not sharp, because they weren't sharp. So it doesn't really have any day-to-day kind of utility, but it's kind of cool. I like it. It's nice and shiny, especially after I've buffed it out so it doesn't have fingerprints all over it. But yeah, there you go. The Lee-Metford Bayonet Mark 1 Type 2. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you on whatever the next video happens to be about. Thank you.